We're back live, and earlier today, some of the field events action, and Dwight Stones bring us an update on it.
Well, Tim, this is Kevin McMahon, who already leads the U.S. list this year at 252 feet 2 inches on his sixth and final throw. He gets out there very big, and as soon as he let go of it, he knew it. 254 feet and winning the competition today. He was third at last year's Olympic trials. A big throw for McMahon, and he's off to Athens.